This is the abandoned tomb bonfire. Now where am I going? Continuing to descend in the caves. Smouldering lake. Uh-oh. I hope this isn't super hot. It's a large area. Well, what is that? I'm hearing pounding sounds. What the hell is that? How is that noise? Appears to be a giant ballista. Fires three shots. What the hell? Find cover. Find cover. There's a cave. Find cover. Oh, and a crystal lizard in this cave. This is a good cave. I proclaim you a good cave. Looks like there's another lizard in an item. Another titanite chunk, I can upgrade my weapon. Wait. Is that... That's Horus! Ha! I found him! Let's go talk to him. Tell him Henri's... What's this? Let's tell him Henri... Oh! Hey! 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 Ah, damn it! Horus the Hushed. Oh, he's red. He's hostile. What did I do? Buddy! I thought we were gonna play Blue Sentinels together, man! You gotta back off! You're gonna try to kill me, I gotta kill you! Ow! Ow! Can't let this go, man. You tried to kill me. I'm sorry, Horus. Wellen Shield. Hey, that's from Dark Souls 2. Metal shield crafted by the Great Smith. Fashioned from rare Geist Steel, it excels at various types of damage absorption. It's pretty good at magic, lightning, dark. Less than physical, though. I think it's got the fast parry as well. Oh man. Now what do I do? What do I tell Henri? Shit! I can't let him get away with just killing me. Hear that ballista cranking again. Giant enemy crabs. There's lots of them over there. Is there a way I can get up there? Run and hide. bitch! Ow! Son of a bitch! A giant worm! Motherfucker! What is even going on? My choices are a ballista or a giant worm? Really? Wait, there's a path. Not much of one. That's a fog gate. It looks like a rock horn from Demon Souls, except it's mobile. Lightning? What the hell is going on? Is there any chance I can climb up there to the ballista? Son of a bitch. Who's this? Oh, this is Night Slayer Soaring. Let's see if he gives me a gesture. God damn! I have no idea what's going on over there. Nothing. Alright. If I can't get anything from you, then just go home, man. Continuing to descend. More roots. What is that? Who am I kidding? It doesn't really matter, does it? I'm going to try to kill it. Oh! Fire everywhere! And it's making weird sounds. Damn. That was messed up. By the way, that Black Knight way back on the Road of Sacrifices, I farmed him for a while to get more of the Black Knight armor set. And I got a lot of embers from him, too. So if you're running low on embers, that might be one source for you. Okay. Backstab. What was that thing? Got an ember from it. Thought I heard something. What is... That's a dead Capra demon. Shit. What's gonna kill a bunch of Capra demons? Okay, these guys aren't too bad. As long as I can draw them out. What is that sound? Thanks, buddy. Thanks for the poison. That's weird. What's this? It's those guys again. Do I have anything I can toss at them? I have a dung pie. I guess I'll just have to hammer at this guy until he breaks. Haven't seen you guys in a long time. Alright, looks like I can get down there from the other stairway. I'll proceed to do. Wait, that was way over here. Oh, it's another one of those things. Wait, can I hit that from here? That's like a mini version of the spell Dark Lurker used in Dark Souls 2.
Thank you.
guys, stop. Good supply of embers. Another bonfire. Well, even if I die, the bonfire is right here. That guy wasn't so bad. Be nice if I knew where the hell I was, though. Isolith Pyromancy Tome. You know, I'm getting ahead of myself here. I've got a good amount of upgrade materials, and I've got some tomes to hand in. I'm also going to... I've also ignored a fog door and a regular door across that collapsing bridge. So before I go too much further, we're going to go back there. First, I'm going to go to Firelink Shrine. So, accidentally, it looks like we've... Demon Ruins. Huh. Accidentally, we seem to have gone a little too far. So we'll head back and cover those places before we go on. Until then, I'll see you next time.